For more than a decade, Ashley Paul Griffith used the front of childcare worker to perpetrate as one of Australia's worst pedophiles. Hundreds of sickening, disturbing allegations against dozens of young girls. And to each of them in court, he uttered only one word: guilty. The plea little comfort for these parents who recall the harrowing moment police told them their daughter was a victim.
You get a, hey, could you identify this photo of your child? And this is what's happened to them.
The Gold Coast man admitted to 307 charges, including 190 counts of indecent treatment of a child under 12, 28 counts of rape and 67 counts of making child exploitation material. Committed over 14 years at daycare centres in Manly West, Mount Gravatt, Oxley, Wavell Heights, Bowen Hills, Everton Park and Enoggera. Some parents say complaints about his concerning behaviour fell on deaf ears.
How someone like that could get away with that for so long, just, you know, it's hard to believe.
Ashley Griffith's sentencing hearing could take several days due to the vast number of victim impact statements. For families, it will be their first and only opportunity to stare down their child's abuser and describe the pain he has caused. One count of indecent treatment of a child carries a maximum 20 years in jail. Griffith is facing almost 200 counts.
Does he believe he's going to spend his life in jail?
But for victims, even a life sentence doesn't feel enough for this monster. Garth Burley, 7 News.